Ever have information in Microsoft Word and because of the way it is laid out, the Word document does not look correct? This is a Word advanced skill. I have information sitting here with numbers, and ideally this should be in a table, and also don't know if the total estimated job cost of $25,543 is correct. And this is really hard to see if I was to send this proposal out. So what I'm going to do is simply highlight all this information. Notice I did not pick up the $25,543. That is intentional. I'm going to go to the Insert tab up in the top left. And inside the Tables group, we have Table. I want to hit Convert Text to Table. In the dialog box that appears, I have been playing in here. By default, it actually had one column to begin with. I'm telling it to make two, because I want the demo of all partitions, bathroom and chimney, to be in the first column, and that number 4,125 to be in the second column. The issue is, it actually didn't know what to do here, so I went and said, let's make this other, and I can see that every one of these numbers has a dollar symbol, so I put in the dollar symbol. Click OK, and I'm in business now. I would align right these numbers, and I'm also going to add a quick header row. So let me just right click and insert a row above, make it official. Plan and cost. Now what also happens is if this table moves, I'm moving it down just a little bit, over on page two, plan and cost is not repeating. So click inside your table anywhere you want to. I happen to be in the very top row. Go to Table Layout, and I'm going to tell it to repeat the header rows. Right there, that's still working good. Now, to total this table up, I'm going to click in the bottom row and tab, new row in the table, click over where I want my total, and I'm going to hit Formula. By default, Word is smart enough to say, do an equal sum above. Excellent. Do you want a number format? Sure, I don't need any decimal places, but I would like a comma. And click OK, and there is my $25,543. So I don't need this anymore. So let's just move that to here and get rid of that number. So now I know that it is correct. And finally, I would probably highlight this column, align it to the right, and then do some resizing on the table. Probably also make your header row bold so it stands out. There you go. So we took data or paragraphs inside of a Word document, selected them using Insert Table. We converted text to table. Great feature inside of Microsoft Word. Thank you for your time. My online training classes are available. Have a wonderful day.